Hello everyone, my name is Adnan Meledil. I'm a second year medical student here in American International Medical University situated in St. Lucia. Our university is one of the medical schools in Caribbean island which provide medical education in a qualitative and quantitative manner. Even though our university doesn't fall under one of the top ones, day by day our educational improvement is happening day by day. So when you talk about AMU's curriculum, we have pre-medical science followed by 5 semesters of basic science, which we do in here in St. Lucian campus, then followed by clinical rotation, which we do in hospital, which is affiliated to our university. On that, we have some of the options like in United States of America, then we can do here itself in Caribbean island in some of the universities like University of West Indies, then we have option to do it in India as well. And another important thing about AMU is that you can finish your medical education in an affordable fee as well. In campus, when we talk about some of the extracurricular activities, we have mainly 2 student body organizations working here. We have American Medical Student Association, which is AMSA, and we have Student Government Association, which is SGA. When we talk about AMSA, what they do is basically they do extracurricular activities which is medical related. For example, they conduct a lot of medical awareness camp inside and outside the campus. So by this, students were able to understand and get experience with patients and society. And another thing about AMSA is that they conduct a lot of steps, for example, basic life support called BLS, so that students are clinically exposed. They get an earlier clinical exposure even though they are not yet reached the clinical signs yet. We get experience how to do suturing, we get experience how to do CPR and some of the understanding of radiology imaging. So when we talk about SGA, Student Government Association basically deal with cultural things. They conduct a lot of cultural programs, sports events and some marathon events, awareness marathon events. AMSA and SGA go hand in hand. So basically when we talk about cultural events, our school is an international school, so we have a vast diversity of cultural programs and cultural students. For example, we have students from America, we have Nigerian students, we have Indian students, and we have students from Middle East as well. So we need to have a vast diversity of programs here, so SGA take care of that. As well as SGA do conduct a lot of touring around the island and area, SGA conducts sports events and, as I said earlier, some of the marathon events which gives awareness for the students and the society as well. And another important thing is that we have gym and canteen inside the campus. And one thing I can't miss is that our library, AMU's library is one of the best library. You get access to a lot of stuffs, whatever medical stuffs you want, from pre-medical to basic science to clinical, everything is available in library. We have both online and offline resources here. Then we have accessible to a lot of QBanks, Beckers and Kaplan files, which is basically some of the files and stuffs we use for USMLE preparation. And another thing I like about AMU is that the interaction among the students and the professors. We have a lot of committees here in AMU. So in each committee deals with different aspect of curriculum. So each committee will have 1 or 2 representative from the students. So by which mean, through that, the students are able to get to know what all the updates going on in the school. And anything, any new updates, any new curriculum improvements happening, students will be able to know what is going on, what are the new updates going on by this. To talk about me myself, I'm a student representative of curriculum committee. So we discuss a lot of steps, for example, how to improve a curriculum, what are the complaints we get from students and teachers and how to resolve them, and some of the negative things we can improve in school and some of the ideas professors and students put forward. So we discuss about it and we implement on it. So this is basically curriculum committee do, and mainly about the accreditation updates and all. Earlier we get like this, then some of the new things we discussed and finalized is that in AMU, earlier few students or few semester students was exposed to some of the OSCE videos and OSCE videos and files. But now after the meeting and all, we discussed and we confirmed the OSCE videos and the files will be accessible to every student, no matter which semester they are, they'll be accessible to that. As well as some of the new things we implemented is that student doctor and using the help of SP. So what do you mean by SP? SP are the live patients coming out, who are live, real life patients who come from outside the campus and they contribute to the school. By their help, students are able to take physical assessment, physical history taking, physical diagnosis, etc. So they are getting a live patient in front of them. So this by this means they get early clinical exposure even before going to clinical. This is really good what we discussed through the curriculum committee meetings. And another important material we use is that one of the online resources, McGraw-Hill's Access Medicine. So Access Medicine is one of the best online resources we, all of our medical students, have access. By that, we have all the textbooks of online, we get it, and a lot of USMLE QBanks and a lot of study materials, for example, some videos, how to do some clinical procedures, etc. We get access. And one of the advantage of AMU, which makes it separate from other school, is that our medical university is not just a medical university. We have a nursing school as well. So we have an accredited nursing school within the medical school. So by this, we have a lot of sessions we do together with nursing students as well as medical students. By this, we get exposure to a lot of stress. For example, nursing curriculum is different, medical curriculum is different. So when we sit together and discuss and have some sessions together, the students who are going to be doctors will able to think in a way of nursing, and the nursing students who are going to be future nurses, they'll get an idea how to think like a doctor as well. So this will bring out more better doctor than just a good doctor. So this is one of the advantages we get in AMU. AMU is not just a regular medical school, but with a high standard of education, aiming to give information to students in a limited span of time by teaching or making the students achieve, not only in the USMLE, even though we have a USMLE curriculum, the students will be able to achieve in USMLE exam as well as any other international exam. If you take Nigerian exam, PLAB UK exam, or Medical Council of India, India's exam, no matter what, our students will be able to achieve in all these aspects of exam because of the international level of teaching. So that's all about American International Medical University. Thank you.